Today, we're looking at one of the most advanced modular robots to hit the market, the D1 from Direct Drive Technology. It looks like a robot dog, but that barely scratches the surface of what it can do, because this machine can actually split in half into two independent robots and then reattach again. Yes, that part really happens. In full quadruped mode, the D1 can walk over rocks, mud, grass, pretty much anything you throw at it. Each leg has a wheel built in, so when the terrain smooths out, it switches into roll mode. Legs become suspension arms, wheels spin, and suddenly the robot is moving up to 7 miles per hour. When things get rough, wheels lock, and it becomes a fully walking robot again. One D1 unit costs $7,499. And if you want the full two-unit system that combines into the four-legged version, you're looking at about $13,999. Each half weighs roughly 53 pounds, and when combined, you get a 107-pound quadruped with over 5 hours of runtime, 220 pounds of payload, and a modular design where parts can be swapped instead of replacing the entire robot. Up front, you've got cameras and depth sensors that help the D1 map terrain, plan steps, and stay balanced, even when the ground gets unpredictable. And because each leg moves independently, it recovers from slips and uneven surfaces far faster than most traditional robots. So how does this help you? Whether you're in construction, inspection, agriculture, events, emergency response, or if you're just planning ahead for where robotics is going, the D1 gives you a versatile platform that adapts with your needs. Instead of buying multiple specialized robots, don't forget to subscribe to stay in the loop with the latest updates. I'm RoboPhil from Robot Philosophy. Thanks for watching, and I'll see you next time.